the feeling of taking part in this mission, you know, to fight COVID in our own small way, it's nowhere on the level of, you know, saving people's lives in the ER or the ICU, but it's me doing my part where I can, and that makes me feel really good, honestly.
A lot of the GHI revolves around things outside of Wabash. However, this was one of those opportunities where students were able to actually participate in something on campus that was related to global health.
As I remember what it was like to have to go to online classes our previous semester, that difference between sort of like the quality of like the classroom and everything really just wanted me to make sure that we could all come back to campus and like remain on campus the whole semester.
So the CARE team leaders are essentially like the ground level people who are working directly with students.
It's one thing to hear advice and encouragement from your fellow students than is to hear from the administration. I think both are good. I just think that Wabash does a good job at having both.
And a lot of it was just trying to educate people a little bit, just to make sure that they were taking it seriously, making sure people are wearing their masks, doing their app, and then in the classrooms we often disinfect the surfaces right after. If one of like your members gets sick, then the main thing is just communicating to them what they're supposed to do, such as like staying in place. I know when people are in quarantine, we would help take food to them.
So you put it on a cart and then you wheel the cart out the front of Sparks. Like that cart and I know each other very well. I know the front wheel falls off if you go on a bump or something like that. Once in a while, maybe there's more students than you planned for, or food takes longer to, you know, get. That happens, right? That's life. But you just do your best to build in those things and execute the plan.
A lot of it's just trying to adapt and find the things that we can do safely just to keep like camaraderie alive. So trying to hang out with people in safe ways and just be smart about how we can modify what we did in previous years and make sure that it worked this year.
It's harder to see your friends, so taking that time to like plan it out and be able to go over and hang out with each other when you can in a safe way is really important. You know, we've made some mistakes, but we've corrected them and we've done things right. I'm glad that our college has been able to do this because, you know, most colleges haven't been able to.
I feel that students really gave it their all and they showed a sense of community. And I think that's what makes Wabash, Wabash.
I mean, now, like, we've made it so far. We've made it the whole semester. So that was just really cool to sort of get thrown into this leadership position this year. And I think it has helped me grow a little bit and really just start, like, thinking about ways that I can help out the people around me.
Uncertainty is something that I felt like is a big part what we're living every day, but you know, it's not the first time that's happened in history, and we just have to stay strong and keep going.